Mrs. Stevens, we have a problem. Yes, he most certainly has. He was caught alone in the cloakroom with a girl. Well, he was holding her hand and he kissed her. Yes, it is. This is very serious. And I hope you'll agree that for a mortal sin such as this, immediate confession is the only solution.
Think about what you did, Michael. Reflect on your conscience. Those nuns are closer to God than you will ever be. You cannot possibly decide for yourself what is morally wrong and what is not.
No, I'm sorry. I was just...
Michael, if you repent your sins wholeheartedly and truly understand what you've done wrong, then God may see fit to forgive you. But if you do not make an act of contrition, then you will be without God's forgiveness.
Without the shedding of blood, there is no forgiveness.